Modified hill climbing has been very successful. It's the basis of all dual climbing.